Tune in to Filmmaker Spotlight.
In a weird way, it mimicked the relationship that I have with my brother. What we do is we sit around and we talk about all the embarrassing stuff that we do, and we cringe because it's so awful, and then we start giggling about it later. And that one tiny short film did more for our careers than the previous 10 years of trying to be the Coen brothers.
Don't miss Filmmaker Spotlight.